Brownies zijn mini-mini-dwergen. Ze zijn heel klein, maar ze hebben een grote mond. Als het op vechten aankomt, maakt formaat weinig uit. Of je nou zo groot bent als Matt Martigan, zo klein als Willow, of zo superklein als de Brownies. De 18-jarige Warwick Davies speelt in Willow zijn eerste hoofdrol. Hoe was het voor hem om in een film met zoveel speciale effecten te zitten?
It can be difficult sometimes. Say you're acting to some brownies this high. They would have a little cardboard cutout of them there for you to look at, but then you'd have to imagine them running from one spot to the other. And you'd have to discuss with the visual effects supervisor how fast will it move. Do you want me to, because they have to follow your eyes. Where they put the effects, they can't put it somewhere else. And you just have to imagine, you have to have a good imagination really, to be able to imagine these things that you're seeing.
Als het om speciale effecten gaat, kun je geen betere producer hebben dan George Lucas. De man die onder andere Star Wars en Indiana Jones produceerde. Hier zie je hoe een deel van Willow werd opgenomen. Dit is de goede vee die iedere keer op het juiste moment komt opdagen. Ze werd los opgenomen tegen een donkere achtergrond, sterk overbelicht. Daardoor lijkt het, als je haar ziet, dat je tegen de zon in kijkt. Bovendien zijn de beelden vertraagd, waardoor haar bewegingen vloeiend worden. Ze draagt een gewaad van zijde dat door windmachines alle kanten opwappert. Het licht werd af en toe gedimd, zodat het soms moeilijk is om haar te zien. Dat alles bij elkaar geeft een heel speciaal effect.
You know my name.
Elora Denantor. Elora Denant has chosen you to be her guardian.
Me?
Yes. She likes you. And Elora Denant knows that you have the courage to help us. Take my wand, the sorceress Thingrazel. She will guide you and Elora Denant to the kingdom of Tirath Lean, where a good king and queen will look after her.
You need a warrior for a job like this. I'm a nobody. Elora, you don't want me.
The producer, George Lucas.
So, there's a lot of people that say, Star Wars works because of the special effects. I don't buy that. I think it's the character and the plot, the story, that makes people go to see those movies. If the acting and the characters weren't working, and the story wasn't working, the dramatic plot wasn't working, nobody would go to see those movies. People made a lot of mistakes after that of saying, well, we'll just make special effects movies. They did it, and nobody went to see them. The reason is because people go to see a story, and they go to see characters. And the special effects are incidental to the whole thing. I mean, it makes the fantastic or the impossible real. But people don't care about that, ultimately. What they care about is human relations and what's going to happen next.
George was very interested in the humanistic side of this film. He really didn't want this to be a hardware film. He wanted it to be magical and visual and deal with that genre. But I think the reason that he asked me to work on the film was because he felt I would look after the characters and make sure that that the emotional side of the movie was well taken care of.
Ron Howard geeft toe dat originaliteit niet het belangrijkste is geweest bij het maken van Willow. Actie en humor speelden een grotere rol.
away.
Get on that shield! Sorcha!
Ron Howard en George Lucas zijn beide regisseur. Je zou kunnen denken, twee kapiteins op één schip. Wiens film is het eigenlijk? De mening van George Lucas.
Ron Howard's film.
Yeah.
It's always the director's film. My job is to help the director make the best film that he possibly can. And, he's really the one that had the ultimate say on things. I created the story and I helped him in any way I could, which was a considerable amount of work in that particular case, because it was a very, very involved and complicated movie. He was very grateful that I had as much experience in the kind of large-scale productions that I had, because I was able to support him in a lot of ways that I think he felt that he was going to need.
When there was a debate, if the issue was how exciting or visual something was going to be, why George's opinion tended to be the one that was accepted. When it was a question of how the characters should be responding, what's funny, what will make you, feel emotional about the characters, why I tended to always win those arguments. And so there was a little bit of a division in that way. But we both wanted the same thing, which was a nice combination of those elements.
Well, Ron was very much left as the one in charge, really. George was very much the figure who would watch over everything on the set, sitting back. Ron would now and again ask advice of him. But George was very much the one watching over everything going on, keeping very quiet about it.
Oh, Willie, always playing with those fairy love potions. Oh. The whiskers. I have to kiss you.
Ruin that dust of broken heart.
Willow is een overweldigende film die van het doek af dendert. Je kan er naartoe vanaf 15 december in 30 bioscopen.
Yeah!